Kurt Hennig off from the corner, looking for recovery. Tab after it.
Hennig with
a backheel. Hennig with an elip. And Kurt has got it back. Kurt Hennig, the whip, the back body drop. Come on, says Kurt Hennig, let's go. Takes the boot to the back of the head. Another boot by Kurt Hennig.
Well, there he goes. He got that wild look in his eye right now. Here we go. Watch this.
To the solar plexus.
He's going up to the air. He's going to do a snooker on him.
Watch this. Take a look at it, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, no.
Down goes Tab. And out goes Tab. Kurt Hennig coming off that top rope swing with a drop kick. Wow.
Rod, I want to see this. There's the fans going wild as Kurt Hennig gets another victory, and he had to fight for that one. It's nothing easy in this world. Life is tough, and Kurt Hennig knows it. There he goes. Watch him. The super fly with a drop kick. Well, Kurt Hennig, he did it the hard way at a drop kick.
Congratulations, Kurt Hennig.
Thank you very much, Larry. I am excited to be here. Tonight is Saturday night, and we're in Las Vegas, Nevada. Kurt Hennig's been working out with Scott Hall in the gym. I'm going to give you a little bit of an update. Larry, Scott and I have been training together. We've been watching films. We know there's a lot of tough competition right now here in the AWA. From the Sheik's Army, you got the Barbarian, Ali Khan, and Boris Zukov. And everybody knows that now Larry Zbyszko is running around here with Mr. Go and the bogus World Tag Team Champions, Playboy Buddy Rose and Pretty Boy Doug Summers. Believe you me, Scott Hall and Kurt Hennig are not done with you two clowns. Now everybody's been watching what's going on here, and the bottom line is, Larry, the competition is heavier and meaner than it's ever been. So we're training harder, and we're getting meaner, and we're getting tougher, and as time goes by, you're gonna be hearing a lot from Kurt Hennig.